कीजिए टीवी एंड फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ज्वाइन ज्वाइन फिल्म्स यूट्यूब चैनल की हेल्प से। अभी सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें और सीखिए कि कैसे बॉलीवुड में एंट्री करते हैं। ज्वाइन फिल्म्स यूट्यूब चैनल उनके लिए जिनका कोई गॉडफादर नहीं।
इट फील्स वेरी गुड बिकॉज यू नो व्हेन यू स्टार्ट आउट विद सर्टेन आइडियाज यू नो मोस्ट ऑफ द आई वाज वेरी फॉर्चुनेट टू वर्क विद द काइंड ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स वेयर आई कुड पुश अ लॉट ऑफ यंग टैलेंट एंड अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू कमर्स एंड थ्रू आउट माई करियर यू नो आई हैव डन दैट एंड टू सी दैट दोज पीपल you know, who were not getting that much work earlier, now suddenly are getting so much work. So many people who you introduce in like a first time, and then there's a lull for a couple of years, 2-3 years, because it takes time. Just one film and you don't just start flying, but then you start getting recognized, which is what happened with her also. Like she got recognized and then slowly the second and the third, and then there will be this third film after which things start flying.
Unique quality of Atul, I think, is that he's interested in the person more than just doing the job and getting the right casting in place. So he's actually interested in who you are, why are you here, what can you bring. That is very important, I think, because yes, it's a business and it's work, but this is what we do.
I think maybe actors are better equipped to answer this question. Lekin kya hota hai, aapko ek direction mil jata hai, you know, workshop karke. क्योंकि नहीं तो आप सेट पे जाते हैं और आप पहले 3-4 दिन आप कैरेक्टर को ढूंढ रहे होते हो. सो अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स यू गेट अ टाइम टू एक्सप्लोर द कैरेक्टर फार मोर इन अ वर्कशॉप. आई मीन इफ इट्स अ फिल्म वर्कशॉप एंड इफ इट्स जस्ट एन एक्टिंग वर्कशॉप देन आई मीन यू जस्ट गेट अ बिट मोर अवेयर ऑफ स्टफ एंड यू लर्न सम न्यू थिंग्स होपफुली.
इट वाज ग्रेट. आई थिंक यू नीड टू डू दैट. आई थिंक यू नीड टू गो बैक टू स्टडीइंग वेदर इट्स फॉर 2 weeks और 10 days और इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
राधिका, आई हैव ऑलवेज फेल्ट She never feels like a star. I mean, she's a brand name, yes. Today, you can get money on her name to make a film, yes. All those things happen. Like if I today say she's there, then okay, some people will be, because that's how the industry works, on the name. So she has a brand name today, for sure. But she's never get it to go to her head. I think she's always remained an actor. And even when I met her 8 years, 9 years back, she was an actor. Even today, she's just an actor. It'll be like, okay, this is the right script, this is the right good director. And this is a, of course, she'll do something for a banner also. It's not that she won't, but it doesn't go to her head.
Yeah, I don't think I'm very successful. You know, always things look different from another perspective. What I want, I haven't yet got. So I don't think I'm successful at all. I think I'm in fact quite stuck. I don't know how to get to where I want to get to. So, and I don't like fame and popularity and attention. Actually, I really genuinely don't like it. So sometimes, like, people think I'm very rude and snobbish, but that's not true. Actually, I just shut down on people.
No,
I don't have anything in mind. Actually, I think life is more capable of giving you better surprises than you can imagine. I'm happy to just wait and see what is there to come.
सबसे पहले वीडियोस को देखने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें.